Mm-hmm. Okay, everybody, my 1 minute today is I have a very long 6-horse trailer and it's a reverse slant. And so we have Christine that's going to go with us on an adventure tomorrow. So what we have to do, and I always try to practice, is teach the horses in a forward slant, they stand like this. And when you get where you're going, you turn them and walk out. But in this trailer, they come in and turn and face this way so that it's easy to shut the doors. You can fasten their head, and I pull the door and fasten them. And I just love it. It's so much easier than trying to unhook the horse's head and stuff like that. So we're going to have Christine's horse do a little demo.
And why is it better for the horse to be facing backwards?
Because when you hit the brakes, they kind of fall on their butts instead of on their heads. And plus, I had a 4-star mare, or 5-star mare, Spelgadam, and she hated a forward slant trailer, so I had to have this one built for her. Okay, off we go.
This is his second time?
Yeah, third, actually. But he did it really well. So you walk on in, and you turn the horse's head towards you, put his head in the manger, little pressure on his butt, and there he is. What a good boy. And then when you can swing the door shut, which I have it fastened because they swing on their own. He's such a good, it's fastened, yeah. But anyway, that's what you would do.